was when I played in Venezuela. That's when I became a ball player, because I played against Aparicio and all those guys. I learned again in Venezuela, and I owe it to Venezuela that I made it to the major league, because I was playing against the best.